Hello, this video is hot for the food for the newborn marmoset. This is a cereal you can find in Walmart, very easy and cheaper. And that's the meal for infant. The honey and water. You can use them for the first time to cook water. Every 2 cup, you can use 1 cup of milk, exactly, and also 1 of cereal. Rice cereal and a little bit honey. Okay, 2. And very important, use olive oil. That's gonna help to the digestion in the marmoset because he has a very delicate stomach and you have to be so careful. Okay, remove. And the temperature has to be, you can use the baby cooler and I put in the bottle, the small bottle, and I use it like that, you know, to sit. So the temperature has to be the right temperature. You have to be careful not to cold, not to hot. That's it. You have to put half a cc in the first days. After 15 days, you can go a little up, like 1.5 or 2. That's depend on the monkey. Okay.